Hi students, in last class exercise 2.2 up to three sums we completed. Now we will move to the fourth sum. Fourth sum is shared. They gave the some figures. We want to share this. Okay, let's see the first sum. 1/2 of the circle in box. Okay, 1/2 of means what? A multiplication. So I am going to convert this line as a sum. Okay, see here, 1/2 of means multiplication. The circles in box, that means number of circle in box. You have to count here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. So 1/2 into 12. Okay, this one we can cancel, or else like this, you have to just multiply this 12 into 1, 12 divided by 2. Now I am cancelling this. 1, 2 is 2, 6, 2 is 12. So 6. So you want to circle, you want to share the six circles in the box. So you have to share like this. Okay. Now second sum. Second sum, see here. 2/3 of the triangles in box. How many triangles is in here? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. So we have to write 2/3 into 9. So this one we can write as a 18/3. 1, 3 is 3. 6, 3s are 18. So how many triangles you want to share? 6. Okay. Now third sum. Third sum also same only. 3/5 of the squares in box. So multiply by 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. So 15. If you multiply these two numbers, you will get 45 divided by 5. So if you cancel, you will get 9. So how many squares you want to share? 9 squares. Okay, you have to share like this. That's all. Now we will move to the next sum. Next is sum find. Okay, we are going to find the value of this and all. Okay, first I in this four sums they gave A and D. I will do balance B and C for homework for you. First sum, A is 1/2 of, first one is 24, second one is 46. Okay, so you have to write 1/2 inch, first one I am doing for first one. So 1/2 for of multiplication, first one is 24. So this is equal to 24/2. If you cancel, you will get 12. So the answer is 12 for the first is 12. Next is second. So 1/2 of 46. Instead of half, we can write 46. So if you multiply 46/2, 1, 2 is 2, 2, 2 are 4, 3, 2 are 6. So 23. Now D sum. See here. D sum is 4/5 of first one is 20 as well as second one is 25. First one 4/5 of 20. So 80/5. If you cancel, you will get 16. So the answer is 16. Next one, for second sum, 4/5 of 25. So if you multiply, you will get 100/5. I am cancelling this. So you will get 20. So the answer is 20. That's all. The balance C and D is homework for you. Okay. Now we will move to the sixth sum. Sixth sum, multiply and express as a mixed function. Okay, this one in this also first and last only I will do balance. You have to do first sum A 3 into 5 1/5. See here, this one first I wrote the 3 as well as this mixed fraction. I am going to convert as a improper. 5 5s are 25. 25 plus 1 26. So 26 divided by 5. I am going to multiply 3 into 26. See here, 26 3. 6 3s are 18, 8. Carrying 1. 2 3s, 3 2s are 6. 6 plus 1, 78. So 78 divided by 5. This one we want to change as a mixed fraction. Here you have to write quotient, remainder, and divided, whatever. Okay. So see here, 78, 5. So first number, 1 5 is 5, 2. 5 5 is 25. So the remainder is 3. So quotient is 15. So 15. Remainder is 3. 3 divided by denominator is 5. Okay. You did the mistake in test is if you doesn't have remainder means you want to write that number alone, quotient alone. Okay. You and all wrote remainder in 0 like that you wrote. That is wrong. Okay. Now last sum, f sum. F sum is 3 2 by 5 into 8. 3 2 by 5 into 8. Okay, in the last sum, second fraction is mixed fraction. Here, first fraction is mixed fraction. I am going to change. 3 5 is 15. 15 plus 2 is 17. 17 by 5 into 8. So, 17 into 8. 8 7 is 56. 6 carrying 5. 8. 8 plus 15 is 8 plus 5 is 13. So, 13. 136 divided by 5. This one I am going to change as a mixture. So 136 inside 5. So 2 5 sir, chain 3 6. 5 6 sir, 30. Sorry, 7 5 sir, 35. So carrying 1. Quotient remainder divided by denominator. So the quotient is 27. Remainder is 1. So 1 divided by denominator is 5. That's all. The balance sums, that is B, C, D, E. This four sums is homework for you. Okay. Now I will move to the seventh sum. See here, seventh sum. Find this is this one is like a fifth sum only. Here they gave 4, here they gave 2. Okay. But the second fraction is mixed they gave. Okay. First sum is homework for you because that is very easy. So second sum I am going to do. See here. In this 5 by 8 of 3, 5 by 5. So first on I took. So 5 by 8 of 3, 5 by 6. Okay. Here 5 by 8. This one I am going to change. 6 threes are 18. 18 plus 5 is 18 plus 5 is 23 divided by 6. Okay. Now we have to multiply this two number 23 into 5. 3 5 sir, 15 to 5 carrying 1 chain 11. So 115 divided by 8 6 sir, 48. Okay. This is enough. No need to change the same mixed fraction. Here they told us to find only. If they told us to find them, find and then change to a mixed fraction, we want to change this as a mixed fraction. They doesn't ask this. So up to this is enough. Okay. Now second. Second is 5 by 8 of 9, 2 by 3. So 9, 2 by 3. See here, 5 by 8. This mixed fraction I am changing here. See here, 3 9s are 27. 27 plus 2, 29 by 3. Okay. Now 29 into 5. 5 9s are 45, 5 carrying 4. 5 to 13, 10 plus 4, 14. So 145 divided by 83 is 24. Okay, that's all the complete A sum is homework for you. Now we will move to the eighth sum. See here, Vidya and Pratap went for a picnic. Their mother gave them a water bottle that contained 5 liters of water. Vidya consumed 2 by 5 liters of the water. Pratap consumed the remaining water. How much water did Vidya drink? What fraction of the total quantity of water did Pratap drink? Okay, see here. First I will read and then I will give the line by line explanation in Tamil. Just listen here. Vidya and Pratap went for a picnic. Vidya, Pratap, rendu per enga poranga? Picnic poranga. Their mother gave them a water bottle that contained 5 liters of water. Avanga amma avangalukku water bottle koduthurranga. Adhula evlo liter irukna? 5 liter water irukku. Vidya consumed 2 by 5 of the water. Avanga vandu 2 by 5 and the fraction la iruka water vandu Vidya enna pannitaanga? Kudichaanga. Pratap consumed the remaining water. Meedhi irukka water yaar kudichita? Pratap kudichaanga. So question, first question is how much water did Vidya drink? Okay, Vidya vandu evlo water koduthaanga? So Vidya drunk equal to how much 2 by 5 of 5 liter. And the 5 liter la ivanga 2 by 5 fraction kudichitaanga. So see here, 2 by 5 into 5. This is 10 by 5. If you cancel, you will get 2. So how much she drank? 2 liter. Okay, second sum. What fraction of the total quantity of water did Pratap drink? Pratap, how much fraction they are asking? Not a how much liter, so how much fraction? So Pratap drank. Equal to total is 1. Total fraction is 1. In that, how much of they are drunk? 2 by 5. So, balance only Pratap drink. Okay. So, 1 minus 2 by 5. So, if we multiply means 5 minus 2 by 5. After that, 3 by 5. Okay. 3 by fraction she drank. Okay. How much liter? That also we will find out. No problem. In liters equal to 3 by 5 into 5. Why I am writing 5 liter here means 5 liter only they gave. Okay. Now 15 by 5. If you cancel, you will get 3. So how much Pratap drink? How much liter? 3 liter. Fraction only they are saying. So for your knowing purpose, I am finding the liters also. Okay. That's all. This exercise is completed. In next class, we will move to the next exercise. Thank you, dears. Copy this in your note as well as do the homeworks. Okay. Thank you, dears.